Halfway through. Remaining.
You can't grab it. Yeah.
Oh,
them. Personally, might be because you're too far away. I checked the camera on my left after the bathroom and it said it's still going. The only way to confirm is to look at if it's still up. This one should be three. And the bottom fire one should be one.
Ninety seconds remaining. One minute remaining.
Thank you, Sean.
Thank you.
We're going to push forward here. We have 2 minutes to get to our next court. 2 minutes to get to our next court.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
2 minutes to get to your next court. 2 minutes to get to your next court.
All right, I want to bring your attention to who's reffing on which court. On court one, we have Hot Girl Stuff versus Onimusha. LFG, you are reffing. On court two, Wrecking Balls versus Outsiders. The It Girls, you are reffing. Court 3, Tempo versus Austin Dodgeball Club. Elevation, you are reffing. Court 4, Anarchy versus Fortune. Havoc, you are reffing. Court 5, Amplify versus Katie Foreman's Fan Club. Sesame Freaks, heads up, Sesame Freaks, you are reffing on Court 5. We're getting started in 1 minute.
1 minute to get to your court. 1 minute to get to your court.
Make sure that if you have any chalk on your hands, make sure you're wiping it off. Do not let the residue get onto the balls. You're not allowed to have anything on your hands that can be transferred to the balls, that you can see at least.
Thirty seconds.
Sesame Freaks, we need you repping on Court 5. Never mind, you're there.
Players line up. Here we go.
Court 1, Hot Girl Stuff versus Onimusha. LFG, you're needed to ref on Court 1. LFG is reffing on Court 1.
One. Thank you.
3 minutes remaining. Seconds remaining. One minute remaining. No blocking.
Scores to the middle.
Man, you're on fire. You're on fire, buddy.
1 minute remaining.
All right, we're pushing ahead here. We're pushing ahead. 2 minutes to get to your next court.
Players line up.
Nope, 2 minutes to get to your next court.
Court, 1 minute to get to your court.
You actually have 2 minutes.
Did you hear that?
All right, we're going to the final round. Make sure you bring up those scorecards.
One minute to get to your court. Thirty seconds.
Court two, outsiders, ref in court two. Is that court two? Court one. Amplify, ref in court one, good. Court two, we're good. Court five looks good. Everyone good? What number are you? Four. Wrecking balls, court
four. Players line up. Here we go.
Yeah.
Halfway through.
I know. second ball.
Cover.
Remaining. Ninety seconds remaining. One minute remaining. 30 seconds. No blocking. 3 minutes, no blocking.
All right, let's get these score sheets over as quick as we can. Sooner I get them in, sooner we can make the bracket. Give us some time to make the bracket. In the meantime, make sure you go check out upstairs. KBS has those shirts. Go talk to Callie, see what she can do for you.
1 minute remaining. 1 minute remaining.
Thank you. Hey, Sean. You want anything? No.
Hey, while everyone's sitting around, make sure you're picking up your trash too. Also, go check out KBS. They got some cool stuff up there. And pick up your trash. Stop being messy. I'm tired of cleaning up after all you.
The blue
players. We're going to get a group photo for all Austin players by the step and repeat between courts. Good. Three and four. Between courts three and four right in front of the center station here. All Austin players for a group photo. Coella, we have the bracket results for you. Thank you, Austin. All right, the bracket is getting put up on the far wall over there. We're gonna get the bracket up here in a moment. And then we're gonna need all captains and refs by the center table in 2 minutes. All captains, all referees by the middle table here in 2 minutes. All captains by the middle table in 1 minute. All referees and all captains to the middle table. Start working your way over to the middle table. That way we can get going with the bracket. referees, all captains for both open and women's. Please make your way to the middle court. All referees, all captains, we need you here to the middle court right away. That way we don't have any surprises going into the playoffs. All referees, all captains. I see some pink armbands walking around that are not here in the middle court. All referees, all captains. Captains, captains. We need captains.
Billy!
Captains, referees.
Players line up.
The big bracket is up on the sidewall there if you want to take a look near the entrance. Just a reminder. All right, on court five, we're going to have Katie Foreman's fan club versus Hot Girl Stuff. Onimusha, you are reffing. On court one, the It Girls versus Keep Austin Queered. Elevation, you are reffing. On court two, Havoc versus the Lone Rangers. Fortune, you are reffing. On court three, Tempo versus Sesame Freaks. Anarchy, you are reffing. On court four, Austin Dodgeball Club versus Wrecking Balls. Outsiders, you are reffing. Just a reminder, for the open side, the first four teams that lose, we need you reffing in the round, in the second round, and then in the third round, you will be playing in your own intermediate bracket. We will need all referees to stick around for the entirety of the division to help ref our third and first place matches as well. And we're gonna get started here with the playoffs in 3 minutes. We're gonna get started with playoffs in 3 minutes. Seconds to get to your courts. 90 seconds to get to your courts. Balls in the middle. Players line up. We're going to get started in less than 90 seconds. Court 5. Katie Foreman's Fan Club versus Hot Girl Stuff. Onimusha, you are reffing. Court 1. The It Girls versus Keep Austin Queer. Elevation, you are reffing. Court 2, Havoc versus the Lone Rangers. Fortune, you are reffing. Court 4, Austin Dodgeball Club versus Wrecking Balls. Outsiders, you are reffing. We are starting in 30 seconds. Balls to the middle. Players line up. We're starting in 30 seconds. All right, balls to the middle. Players line up. Balls to the middle. Players line up. We're getting started in 15 seconds. Katie Foreman's Fan Club, Hot Girl Stuff. Line it up. Onimusha, you're reffing. Get to your court. The It Girls, Keep Austin Queered, court one. Line up. Elevation, you're reffing. Court 2, Havoc and the Lone Rangers. Fortune, you're reffing, you're there. Court 3, Tempo and Sesame Freaks. Anarchy, you're reffing. Court 4, Austin Dodgeball Club, Wrecking Balls. Outsiders, you are reffing.
All right, Court 1, we good? Let me get a thumbs up, Court 1. Court 1, good? I want to see some thumbs. Ooh, love it. Court 2, you good? Thumbs? Ooh, baby, love it. Court 5, that's next. Let me see some thumbs. How we doing? Great, love it. Court 4, blue ball. Pat. All right, court three, how we doing? Let me see some thumbs. Let me see some thumbs over here. Baby, love it. Court four, we good? Still looking for that ball?
Blue ball.
Blue ball.
We need everybody to look around for a blue foam ball. There should be at least one extra blue foam ball around here. Look in the bleachers there. We got it? All right, here we go. All right, players line up. We are starting in five.
Here's line up. Here we go.